So yeah, this is first time out of the aquarium. And so this is like just the skyline. How beautiful this is, I want to say. This is the aquarium we just came out of. Now we are on our way to the Coca-Cola Museum. Now that's someplace I haven't been. But enjoy your sun. Can I zoom in today? Can I see the pass well? I'll be right back, guys. Alright, so we get to pick one free drink. Don't open it. And you can't open it until you leave out. I'm a slight kind of girl. I don't do dark sodas. So this is my drink. Let's see what this is all about. Been here, so this is interesting.
The victim of this Brazil is here, and these bottles are from 1996. Summer Olympics, we send you their Coke on board. This is from Portugal, guys.
The presentation
going on. The Thai work, you can see the blue and green and white Thai work is their construction style. They use it in their churches, their hospitals, their everything. The coastline, they can show you the 1,000 mile of coastline, very big waves. That is heaven surfers. Papua New Guinea is right here. The beautiful handcrafted bottle, one chitron. So guys, go ahead, just take some pictures and continue your journey. Right hand side, left hand side, door to doors. Enjoy. Thank you so much for your wonderful visit. If you have any question, let me know. And thank you, thank you, thank you. Happy holidays, everyone. Thank you.
Same to you.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Happy holidays. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All the way down through the staircases, guys. Come on in if you like to check it out. Take some pictures with the bottles. Take some pictures. This is your first and last chance in this beautiful room. Go ahead, check it out. Maybe you're looking for a particular language.
Also features the kiwi on the side of the bottle, the flattened shirt. The middle bottle is from Barbados. That one, you see yellow blue stripes with the face on the flag. And the one on the far right, Georgia, the country. Down in there, it mentions the wine. You see some wine.
I gotta walk around these chairs and hold the camera.
How can you get it, guys?
Look at this one. This one. And this one. Due to the COVID, they don't have the show that they normally have. But we're still enjoying the scenery anyway.
We also have restrooms on the
bus. Look how pretty these web balls is.
Welcome. Good afternoon. Our jovial holiday dance celebration begins at 1:30 right here in the hub. Be there, be square. My name's Fanta Berry. If y'all have any questions while you're here, enjoy.
Hi, Fanta Berry.
Nice to meet you. Happy holidays.
Same to you.
Welcome.
I have no idea what time it is. I didn't charge my watch last night. Let's go through here. Wow. phone? My phone is like in my pocket somewhere, but it's almost dead. I didn't charge it last night. I'm on vacation. My beautiful sister taking pictures. Look at her. Alright, so I have some of these, are all of the different brands that they, different brand design, excuse me, that they did over the years. Let's see, this is Mr. Frank Robinson, creator of the Coca-Cola script.
Second. He bought the company $2,000. As the new owner of the Super 40, he added his own special
look at all this vintage looking stuff. This is so pretty. Like, I like vintage stuff. Can you guess how much other everyday goods and services cost in the early 1900s? Let the panelists to find out. Let's see how much a car was. $950. I wish. Let's see. What else? Some shoes was $4.75, y'all. Listen. Can you imagine? Okay, we all be balling. Toothpaste, 25 cents. To get your hair done. Haircuts and shave, a quarter. Yeah. Okay, so look, this ain't hotel. We're gonna see what this ain't. $1, oh, we all traveling. How much was an egg? 32 cents. We need to go back to 1900. Right now, they robbing us. So this says test your skills. They look like it's close, but you can't do that. Look at this nice car. Look at the picture of this. Look at this. Wow. These are the bottles over the year. These are the different refrigerators. Look at, oh no, vending machines, excuse me. 25 cents for 6 bottles. I couldn't call it. Look at the different machines. Here's a, this one. All these little machines. It's amazing how things evolve over time. Y'all like, comment, and subscribe to my channel.
They kept it.
And my vacation vlog coming. Rhino
Hampton. Oh, those look like it.
Little Dobby. Milton. Dion. So green.
Yeah, because they were
the polar bear. Oh, wow.
She's
been
here. Yeah.
Arella Berry's Choices. These are their best selling brands. So I like all of these. I like their Sprite. Mm-hmm. And, oh. I don't even know that they simply lemonade. That's my favorite too. The Sunny Water is nasty, y'all. I don't know who drinks that. Sorry, Coca-Cola, no shade. But that's some nasty stuff. Y'all need to figure that one out. Nobody drinks purified water anyway. And it says Arella Beverages. Probably different everything they're doing.
Now people have
alcohol beverage choices and Coke's
Coke Warm. That's cool.
And the Coke Warm company is working
to expand. Oh, I like coffee too. They better start their show.
Yeah,
I know, sorry. Look at Michelle. Oh yeah, we're trying to watch the show. Oh, goodness. Look at all of this. The elevator, lower elevator, bottom inspector. Package robot, the blender, the bottle rinser. Oh, we're not reusing the bottles now, y'all. Quality assurance lab. Everything gotta have quality. Your local Coca-Cola. We are about to watch their holiday show. Gonna go sit up here with my sister in the mall. Y'all look so beautiful. Hello. What's your name?
My name is Katie.
Katie.
My name is Sammy.
Hi. Look how pretty they look, y'all. They are nice. Y'all look beautiful. We're gonna enjoy the show, y'all. Go Fancy Berry over there again, y'all.
Welcome, welcome. Good afternoon. How y'all feeling today? It's a beautiful time to have your vision. Thank you for joining us over this holiday season. We hope to add a little something to your day with our jovial holiday dip celebration. Please come out and view our dance party. It's called a jovial holiday. Brought to you by the World of Coca-Cola. You can view the dance party from anywhere on the right-hand side of the first floor behind the red tape on the ground.
Well, I'm kind
of
giving me like
the balcony of the second floor. Will you sure to keep your mask over your nose and keep a 6 feet distance between other parties?
Give me a dress. I'm putting me a good ball gown on. And a poofer.
Come on out, gather around. You can view the dance show from anywhere on the second floor balcony.
Okay, I'll be right back y'all when the show starts.
Well, hello everyone! I am so excited to see so many warm faces here today. You are just in time for our holiday celebration! That's right, it's that time of year where we spread the joyfulness of the season. Since it is our jovial holiday celebration, special occasion for our guest of honor so that he feels tremendously excited here in his home. Can anyone tell me who I'm talking about? Well, I'll tell you. It's Mr.
the world of Coca-Cola.
Woo! Is everything ready for Mr. Polar Bear? We must get the ball rolling. All these wonderful folks are here to see him. Everyone to your places. Everyone to your places.
Dasher, please calm down as we've been doing this for quite some time. Now, as I was saying, it's the most wonderful time of the year.
It is the most wonderful time of the year. Did you hear that? The most wonderful time of the year.
Yes.
About to do the tasting of the different flavors. Which one do I want to taste? Out of these three. I'm feeling a little Costa Rica-ish right now. Let's see. Yeah, I'm like that. Ugh. That's disgusting. No ma'am to the Costa Rica. Is it all the same flavors?
No.
Y'all, I bypass the tasting.
No.
What?
What did you taste?
That Costa Rica?
Yeah, but you gotta taste Costa
Rica. Y'all don't have any drink sodas. And that was disgusting.
I think it's all the same.
Yeah, they all the same.
Yeah, they're all the same.
Okay.
Can't drink.
Okay, thank you.
Come on, English.
Yeah, so that was it for the tasting. No ma'am to the Costa Rica. See y'all later. Life, comment, and subscribe.